shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
See something over there?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works? Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever wanted to play a cookie.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mothra would have tainted the runway. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? A, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn future.
don't mind us, y'all. Just passing through.
If only. No holding back. Get ready. Let's get this over with.
Bring it!
All right. Here we go. Try this. Going in. Here it comes. You're done.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
That.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us.
We gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Bring it. All right. Try this. Let's do this. Shit. Let's do this. Enough.
know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in Endless Maze. Am I right? I remember. Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
We can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear.
No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Error. Insufficient power.
We need to disable a lamp first.
shut up.
Get ready. You're mine. Enough. Here it comes. Let's do this.
Get your ass out of here.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
One down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Best do it right.
See ya! Now that was something else!
Just
that was nothing. We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. Got no time for you punks!
They've got time for us. I got your number.
that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall! Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Try this. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach. We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Taking a detour. Well, I did. Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Gotta work together.
Best do it right.
No need to panic.
All good. Get ready. No holding back. Try me. Now.
Still here.
Get ready. Let's finish this. Try this.
No need to panic.
Here it comes. Yes! In doubt.
Huh? Heads up, y'all.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Thank you. it off.
Give them hell!
Fight through it. Steady.
Watch them all!
All good.
How'd you like that? Duh. Still got a lot to learn.
Makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
And we're
we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing? You really want to throw down with me?
Chill out!
Steady.
Come on!
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
You know this place by now.
Was this the way to the cargo platform? We should look for the H1 sign.